Hey there everyone, welcome to Inside Android. Today we are going to talk about a very famous Android library. Its name is Butterknife. You must have heard its name if you are an experienced Android developer. Even if you are a beginner, you need to learn more about this library because it is very famous and it is used in many projects. To get an overview of library, I will suggest you to read its GitHub page. Here you can find everything about this library. Also, there are many other blogs which you can read from and learn. Right? Here, let me tell you something about the Butterknife library. Butterknife library is a Vue injection library. It injects Vue into Android activity or fragment by using annotation. For example, we can omit the use of FindView by ID by using BindView. When we are dealing with a large project, Butterknife is very crucial because it emits the unnecessary code that we need to write every time. Also, Butterknife can be used to inject strings, daemons, drawables, click event, etc. along with views. So let's see how we can use Butterknife in our Android project. So I have a project here. This is the project that I created. This is my main activity file and this is the activity main file that I have. Here is my text view, hello world, right? And its ID is text view, right? So traditionally what I need to do is, for example if I want to change text of this text view programmatically, first of all I will need to declare it in my Java code like this. I will name it TV, okay, that is short form for text view. And then I will need to connect it by ID. So I will write FindView by ID r.id. And since its ID is text view, we'll copy this and I will paste it here. Okay. Now I can change text of to right. Also I can change it to anything. So in this way, I have first connected the text view with its ID and then change it text. This might look simple in simple projects, but in complex project this thing creates a lot of extra waste code, and the approach helps us to remove traditional way of declaring views, right? So I will first of all remove these things, right? And first of all, we will include Butterknife in our Android project. Again, I would like to go to the GitHub page. Here is the GitHub page. You can read everything you want to know about the Butterknife library from this GitHub page or some other blogs also. Here you can find multiple users of it, etc. Here you can find the example of it. If you want to use them in your project, what you need to do is you need to copy this. Copy, go to your Android project. Here you can find Gradle script, right? There are two build.gradle files, this one and this one. I want you to go to build.gradle of module app, right, and paste it in the Android just below the build types. Okay, then next thing, copy implementation line and annotation line. Just copy this, go back to your build.gradle of app module, copy and paste here, right? Then you can see a button there, sync now, press it. Okay, so in this way Butterknife library is included in our project. If you want to test, you can write here Butterknife. As you can see, this is available to us now. Okay, now I want to again perform the same task. I want to connect this text view in my Java code. So that is how I will do it. First of all, I will copy its ID. Go back to your main activity. Here, what you can do is you can use BindView. So you will type BindView r.id. The ID which is text view, and just below that type text view, and our name of text view, that is TV. Okay. So Butterknife has connected the layout of text view to our TV. Okay, Now to make butter knife work, you need to write butter knife dot bind this. Okay, so what butter knife did in this line is, bind the current view. Okay, now I can directly use text view for anything. For example, if I want to change its text, I can change it by this. Okay, also I can do some other things, like I can get the text of text view. So there are multiple things that I can perform, but butter knife is important because it helps us to remove that unnecessary code of find view by ID. So if you want to emit this, butter knife is very useful. Also, it can be used for other things. For example, you can use it to inject drawables, for strings, for dimension, for click events, etc. There are multiple things you can use bind view for. So that is all for today. I just wanted to tell you what butter knife is and how you can include butter knife and how you can use butter knife in your Android project. Thanks for watching this video. Do like, comment, share, subscribe. See you next time. If you have any doubt, please mention it in the comment section below. Bye-bye.